They're dying every day. They need our help. Misconceptions about being an organ donor shouldn't confuse you from saving a life.
I always thought that being an organ donor means donating an organ then and there, only to find out that being an organ donor means giving permission to donate an organ once my time has come so that someone else can live.
Some people think they are too old or too young to be an organ donor. The truth is, there is no longer an age limit on being an organ donor. Anyone can be one, even you.
I used to think that when doctors discovered I was an organ donor, they wouldn't try to save my life. I was wrong. A doctor's priority is saving everyone's lives, including mine.
You don't have to think twice about becoming an organ donor. It is consistent with most religions because saving a life is the kindest and most selfless act you could.
People from all walks of life are waiting for a second chance to live. You can give them that chance. By carrying on an organ donor card, you and I pledge to help someone live.